Good morning. Day two, three at four here at Le Mans, which is also the last day, which is very sad.
Good morning. We are currently at the Schloss Dieck Classic Days.
We are currently on our way to the Goodwood Revival.
This is day three at the Goodwood Revival, which is also the last day. So we're going home in a few hours.
Thank you. the Martini livery. Great to see that. Obviously, that came along a little bit later on, but the Porsche 917. But the livery just looks good. Just had good time.
Thank you.
angle, and he was millimeter perfect onto the apex. And he first hit up one, so good, he had a bit of traffic, now he's going down for chicane.
was solid. Also, aerodynamically, the early 917 was seriously scary. A lot of lift at the front and the back. Frank Gardner, who wasn't trying to find out. And the John Wyatt team helped support the great team of development.
Mark Sumter in the lead.
C'était toute première voiture de la catégorie.